Limerick were in control again, until this happened. Substitute John Cook lost possession on the Kildare end line. James Kavanagh picked up, and Kildare counter-attacked with speed. Limerick were backtracking fast, but the Lily Whites knew this was it. Seven players were involved, as Kildare sought to level the scores for the first time in 57 minutes. Wing-back Emmet Bolton was the hero, with this point. It was now all square, 11 points each.